when, in I think 2001 or 2002, when George Bush Jr. was kind of elected president. And it seemed then that, you know, we had bit the big one and it was all over, but little did we know, he was just the prelude to what was coming. So, all those songs are still, unfortunately, totally applicable right now.
Just love and understand.